Happy New Year, the year 2021, and welcome to Sitam Kikuyu Town Church, where Christ is the answer. That we have successfully crossed over to the new year is indeed God's doing, and we are in awe of His continuous faithfulness and goodness in our lives. Our New Year theme is Destined for the Next Level, drawn from the book of Isaiah 43:19. See, I am doing a new thing. Now it springs up. Do you not perceive it? We do have two services each and every Sunday. Our first service begins at 9 a.m. and continues to 10:30 a.m. Thereafter, we shall have fumigation taking place as per the Ministry of Health directives to pave way for the second service.
Now, the second service begins at 11:30 a.m. and continues until 1 p.m. Just a reminder that we also have a midweek service every Tuesday from 6 p.m. or through to 7:30 p.m. here at the church hall. We do welcome all of you to come and call on the name of the Lord together.
Giving is part of worship at Sitam. You can give your tithes and offering using the brown envelopes as provided by our ushers. You can also pay your tithes and offering using the M-Pesa pay bill number 837-840. The account name, please indicate whether it is tithe or offering.
You can also write us a check, Christ is the Answer Ministry, at the back. Please indicate Sitam Kikuyu Town. Do also remember to include your name and your telephone number. You also can swipe at the tail end of the service. PDQ machines are available at the information desk. Thank you for your continued giving, and may our Lord richly bless you.
During all our services, all the Ministry of Health protocols will be observed. We do have a designated area for hand washing and also a designated area for hand sanitization. Also, during the services, we will be having fumigation for the equipment being used by the various teams.
Do you belong to a safari group? If your answer is no, then you need to register for one. All you need to do is leave your details at the information desk, that is your name, your area of residence and telephone number, and you'll be plugged into one.
Do you have a newborn or a wedding anniversary? Please feel free to share with us the information in advance via our information desk.
To the youth desk, where the youth ministry has started a football team. Yes, a football team for both men and women. If you want to belong, register at the information desk to join the teams. We also have a new believers class. All those who gave their lives to Christ during the COVID-19 pandemic and after the church resumed are being requested to register for the new believers classes from 8:30 a.m. You are also invited to attend if you have never been baptized through water immersion. God bless you as you purpose to attend.
During our services, we are requesting everyone to wear their masks appropriately, covering their nose and mouth. We also request all parents to stay with your kids during the entire service. Remember, you can interact with us via our social media platforms. You can get us on Facebook, Sitam Kikuyu Town, like the page and leave a comment.
You can also follow us on Twitter and you tweet using the hashtag Where Christ is the Answer. We are also on Instagram. Our IG account is Sitam_Kikuyu_Town, and we'll appreciate your interaction on social media pages.
I am Liz Muli.
And I'm George Kishuru.
On behalf of the entire media team and everyone involved in the production of these announcements,
we are wishing you a blessed and a fruitful week ahead. Remember, stay safe.